Today we are going to talk about thermal printer. Take a look at Zebra barcode printer. Just push the button on the left side here. How to change role inside this? Remove the existing one. This just slides open and adjust it in. Fit it into these black notches by rotating dial, not too tight and not too loose. Now move this down. When printer properly is ready to use, light changes red to green. Give the print command for printing barcode labels. Here barcode labels are printing. Thanks for visiting.